And this ball game's over. Kirk, what'd you think of this one?
You know, I think it was a well-played game for the most part. Indiana State had a few missed opportunities in this game. And I think if they could have capitalized on a few of them, it would have been a lot closer, and they might even have won this game.
Folks, thanks for tuning into this game. Our final score, Auburn 22, Indiana State nothing.
This is Brad Nessler for Lee Corso and Kirk Herbstreit saying so long.